You look terrible.
Thank you.
Are you expecting someone else?
Old habit.
I was on my way home from work, thought I'd stop by, see how you're doing. So, how you doing?
Actually, I'm enjoying myself.
Okay.
You want a drink?
I can't. Not yet. You want another one?
Not yet. You're supposed to be on medical leave.
Actually, I am on medical leave. I'm just taking it at the office.
You got a murder?
No. I got two murders.
Think there's a pattern?
I think it might be time to hire a temporary consultant.
What's wrong with your people?
Nothing. They're young. They're ambitious. They all have multiple degrees. 10 years' time, they'll develop some instincts. I won't have them that long. They're working on their resumes.
I'm on vacation.
You're on suspension.
Same thing.
I need your intuition. You got anything better to do? Okay, you think about it. I'll let myself out.
Hello, Jen.
How'd you know it was me?
Copley intuition.
Am I calling too late?
It's 5 o'clock in L.A., Jen.
I need to talk.
Okay.
I'm confused. I still care about you, Jesse.
You're living with Elliot, aren't you?
Yes.
Doesn't sound confused to me.
You drinking?
Somewhat.
Talk to me, Jesse.
I talk to you all the time, Jen. You had a fight.
Yes.
And Elliot walked out again.
Yes.
And you still care about me.
Yes.
I don't think we should talk.
You don't think we should talk tonight?
I don't think we should talk at all.
For how long?
As long as it takes. What are you looking at?